Gracias a todos.
Out. I think we sort of
Oh, my son's a TV.
It's all recording, so. Color commentator.
So we have an intense game going on with Toronto leading by 1 point. We are already 5 minutes into the game, maybe a little bit more. So the scoring is a little bit scarce, but we hope it will be plentiful once we head into second quarter. What do you think about this game so far, Mr. Riggs?
I think it's really, I think it's a very defensive oriented game. Low scoring, a lot of good defense. Write the name. Write the name.
Thank you.
games do they have to play?
It's double elimination. This is tournament right away, double elimination. If you lose the first game and win, you play four games total.
Yeah.
You win your first game, if you win all the way, it's three games total.
No, if you win the first game, it's
three games total. It's three games total.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, that's right.
Thank you. Yeah. Sees everything. What?
No.
I think they thought it was 9 seconds. Yeah. calling Simi that? You're calling Simi that?
Yeah.
Why Simi? Why would Simi care?
I know I was trying to become a friend. Dude, West Coast, how much trips you did though?
Yeah.
How was it?
That was a lot of fun, dude.
You must drink.
How was the Chico's Child Show? Like a Sunday to the next Wednesday. Went to San Francisco, then Yosemite, LA, Vegas.
What did I drink?
No, we took a flight to San Francisco, took a drove to Yosemite, bus down to LA, bus down to Vegas, bus to the Grand Canyon, and plane back.
Oh my god.
Took overnight buses, gone. So we could like maximize our daylight.
You know, overnight bus, you know, like next to you, beat up.
No, it was fine. I don't know, it was okay. It was like better than like wasting like our time driving a bus.
But
I feel like I don't feel like that often. I'm like, in outside. You know, I'm gonna come
on you. The 3-point line is so short.
Yeah, I made it. We made that today, this morning.
On it, yeah?
Yeah, it's taped it.
Oh my god, you and Cindy?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Show the score real quick.